Can't remember.
I didn't get one. Alright, which one is this one? I can't remember. Is this the Cthulhu one? Not even close. Okay, so that's the last one. Oh, I remember this one. So basically, it's like a riddle. I remember this one. We have to activate the puzzle. This gives me a lot of this gives me Assassin's Creed Rogue vibes. Yeah, it does, because this is there was a very similar puzzle to this back in Assassin's Creed Rogue. So basically, what we have to do is a series of platforming challenges depending on which button I step on. So, this one. I think there's a time limit for these. Yeah, but your main objective is to get to the switch. At the very end, right there. So, I'm gonna shut the fuck up so I can focus. There we go. Okay. Luckily, I do like the fact that the camera pans around the room just to kind of give you a general sense of how the route goes. Be nice if Ezio ran. The fuck? Can I step on the button again and start over? Okay, good. God, I hate these camera changes. Ugh, damn it, Ezio. Why? I might not make it. Barely. Probably should have restarted the puzzle just to be safe, but I made it, so it doesn't matter. Okay, next one. It doesn't really matter what order you do these in. I don't think it affects anything. You just have to do them all. Okay, this one might be the hardest one. Why does Ezio... why am I not... I'm holding the run button, and Ezio's just casually walking, and I don't like that. That was close. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Barely. Thank you. Alright, last one. So this one's most likely the most difficult. Move slightly to the left. Oh, God damn it! How slightly? Not too far, dumbass. I'm pretty sure they based the difficulty based on, like, the instinctual order people would go in, maybe? I don't know. Damn it. I'll start over. It's better that way, honestly. I'm pretty sure I won't make it if I just go back. I don't need a cutscene. Oh my god, Ezio. Oh my god, Ezio! Got it. Whew, that took a little bit longer than I anticipated. This part's almost 30 minutes long. Well, it will be 30 minutes long because I'm pretty sure it's going to take 2 minutes to get back down. Well, also to get out of the memory in the first place, so... Oh, it's this the... assassin that apparently murdered Cleopatra. Wait, did she? I don't remember playing. I don't remember Origins that well. Did she actually murder Cleopatra? I don't remember. Who killed Cleopatra? I know we kill. I think you guys. I think they killed Julius Caesar in Origins. I remember that. Or they try to. I don't know anymore. Okay, so we got one more. And I'm assuming it's in Venice. Oh, damn. That's a nice amount of money. All right. Okay. So I'm going to end the part here. So the next time we meet in Assassin's Creed 2, I guess we'll just go on to the actual main memory. So see you guys next time for more Assassin's Creed 2, and take care. Alright guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, the last time we met in Assassin's Creed 2. We just did an assassin tomb and a little bit of exploration. So now, we're actually going to head over to this main memory over here, and continue the game. It wasn't that much of a sidetrack, I guess, so yeah. So, let's start here. Oh, thieves. Oh, no. Oh, tailing mission.
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me. So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mocenigo keeps his circle closed. I have tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions. But he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work hard. You must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... the Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
It's not my fault. I keep trying to please him. I learn what he craves and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia. The newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, and that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat. A flatterer. A bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
No, you have no idea. You are a government official. I'm two steps from the Doge himself. I am beside him day and night. You wish you could be where I am.
Are you done?
Hardly. You listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause. I'm sure of it. I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have in great supply.
After you.
Keep moving.
Is it much further?
Don't be such a little girl.
What is your friend? Oh, okay.
Buongiorno, cousin. Signor Carlo?
We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. Same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
E così? Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now, and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
And so, what of our plans?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I'm so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week.
We should keep moving.
Who's this douchebag? Who are these
people? What does the Spaniard have to say of this change of plan?
You can ask him yourself soon enough.
Go, bitches!
From Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Perhaps he's made a decision.
About what?
About which shall I step into the robes of the dog?
I didn't know there was a decision to be made. Surely the choice is obvious to all.
All yours, yes, indeed. Who organized the entire operation? The one who came up with the idea of how to save the city.
There is no lack of value in tactical intelligence, good
Silvio. Stop there.
It is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calm, calm, amici, please. There's no need for this. We know it's not up to either. For all we know, you may not even choose a bodyguard. And why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Gold! Basta! We wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes!
Signori, we should move a little faster. I feel eyes on us.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This guard's a good find, Picasso. How much did you pay for it?
Perhaps not as much as he did.
What the fuck? Why?
My life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversationalist.
Enough with your inane prattle. The choice of Doge was never up to any of you, and you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, Maestro. We wish only to serve.
The plan is this. Doge Mocenigo will die tonight. And once that it's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenigo. You work the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me. I don't want any blood spilled, you understand? It must appeal to all that he goes quietly.
Certo, Maestro.
When are you closest to him?
I have full run of the palace. He may not care to hear what I have to say, but...
All right.
He trusts me by now as one of his own.
Bravo. Then I want you to infiltrate the kitchen and close it easily.
So be it.
Marco. Can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Silvio.
I am at your service, Maestro.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some cantarelle.
No, 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 no! Son of a bitch! Fuck.
Bullshit! Bullshit! Okay, that is not fair. I got screwed. I got fucking screwed hard. He trusts me by now as one of his own. Bravo.
Then I want you to infiltrate the kitchen and poison his meal.
So be it.
Marco, can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Ah, Silvio.
I am at your service.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some cantharella.
Yes, and what is that?
It is a most effective form of arsenic and difficult to trace.
Ah, va bene, va bene. Then it's decided.
How can we help?
Why are there so many people carrying shit here?
Forgive me, Maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you, involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans?
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Patsy disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Patsy were a bunch of foolish...
The Patsys were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Underestimate this troublesome foe who now haunts your city. For the same fate will befall the Barbarico. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence.
We just got detected. What the fuck? Or did he just not see us? We were in his line of sight there.
I should have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
Did they spot me? What happened? Because clearly that motherfucker saw me. Oh, shit. Fuck, we need to go to the villa.
But I wrote it for you.
You don't even know who I am. You know what? You right.
What a skilled actor.
Let's go back to the villa real quick and pick up that money. That might be able to buy us some new armor. Cause that almost doubles what we have. But I wanna call bullshit on that desynchronization earlier. What is the fucking range for them to get distracted? Cause it's starting to piss me off, honestly. I'm surprised they didn't get spotted, though, when they first initiated conflict, but whatever. All right.
I can buy it. I can't read it. Oh, not that's not the one I want. This is the one I want.
Well, yes, not here, is it?
I guess we can drop off that assassin seal. That seal we got. It was for the girl with the snake, right? Not very descriptive, I know. I thought I had more. I know I have. I think I just have one codex page that's undeciphered, and I think I get the. I think I'm getting the remaining in story. Okay, one more. Take this. I still don't think I can get that sword. No, I'm barely under it.
Well, yes, not here, is it?
Maybe if... Hold up. I'm gonna try something. It might not work, honestly. It might still require at least 20,000 florins, but... I'm gonna see if I can buy the final blacksmith upgrade. It might... It's not much of a...
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Actually, why don't we just renovate Mazzo Johnny a little bit and give ourselves a little bit more guaranteed money. So, 12,000 florins. Not bad. Ooh, let's open the mines up, because there's stuff down there. And... I think the... Well, let's do the well. I don't think it gives us anything, but
buon viaggio.
Oh yeah, that rose our value up.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
I thought that said Claude for a second. I'm like, from Fire Emblem Three Houses? Oh, yeah. All right. I could just stand here for 20 minutes, for like an hour. Actually, I'm kind of thirsty, so I could like stop up the part and go get a drink real quick. Pause the recording, leave the game running so I can go get a drink. Maybe go to the bathroom, too. This is a long... What time are we at anyway, in terms of the whole session as a whole? Oh shit, we're 2 hours in. Well, actually, I had 3 hour sessions at one earlier, so this is nothing new. Okay, where was that well? Where's the well placed? Because I don't think that does anything. Oh, it does. unlock some stuff and things to get. In fact, if it gives me a lot of florins, I might go back and upgrade some more stuff. I think I got it. Yep, never mind. I thought it was going to give me more than 300. Oh, that's okay. Okay, smart ass. Okay, I think it's okay. I think we're good to get out of here. I do know that I think there is something in the mines, though, so let's head there. In all honesty, the mines should have been the first thing I upgraded, and the wells, but I'm stupid, so don't mind me. I just don't remember where. Oh, right here. And these guys are fast. Okay. Hopefully this gives me more than 300. Fuck, why did Ezio... Really getting tired of your shit game. First off, why'd I take damage from that? What the fuck? That's nice. Why did Ezio do that? I was aimed right at it, was I not? See, this is the struggle of old Assassin's Creed games. Hell, it's just Assassin's Creed, period, at this point. Alright, hopefully this is more than 300. You know, fuck you, game. I swear to God. You know, okay, smartass. Alright. I guess we should just go back into the villa. I'm going to have to go all the way around, aren't I? Alright. Oh. Yeah. Nice. Didn't see that. Alright. So let me check the prices at the blacksmith now. I didn't read the price. I read the wrong thing. Oh. Wow, that's much cheaper. I thought. Ugh. How much is it to repair my armor? Okay, not bad. I kind of wish it sorted by price. That way I could fucking tell what's the better weapon. Let me look at the list again before I end the part, which I should have done 4 minutes ago.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Let's see here. Okay. I know I can't buy anything, but we have the church. Is there anything in the military barracks I should know about? I guess I could head there. And the brothel. Okay.
Buon viaggio.
No, great.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
All right.
A presto, Ezio.
I don't know how long ago it was I got the money. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop the timer. I'm going to take a quick break. Go get some more. Fill up my Sprite because I'm thirsty. So the next time we meet in Assassin's Creed 2, we will continue on with... the game, I think mainly main objective stuff. And yeah, so see you guys next time for more Assassin's Creed, and take care.